baking challahs on Erev Shabbos. It's brought down in Shulchanaruch in chapter 242, in the Ramah, and also in the Shulchanaruchharav, in Simon, Reishman Beis, Sif, Yud Beis, that it is a customary of every household to bake challahs for Shabbos, which are used for Lechem Mishnah. One is not meant to buy them at the bakery, as is done during the week. The Alter Rebbe concludes that this matter of baking one's own challah is included in the mitzvah of honoring Shabbos and Yontif, and as concludes the Ramah, one is not to divert from this custom to bake your own bread on Erev Shabbos rather than buy from a bakery. The reasons behind this mitzvah and why it's included within Kavod Shabbos. So the reason behind this minhag is because baking challahs on Erev Shabbos shows one's respect for Shabbos. On the one hand, one is exerting due effort in the kneading and baking for the sake of Shabbos, so that shows how much he cares for Shabbos and he's not just buying it at a store. So writes the Mishnah Berurah. Likewise, having fresh and hot homemade bread is itself enhances the taste of the food, the taste of the bread, and that itself is an inyan of Kavod Shabbos. It's brought down in Lukutei Ma'arich and the Siddur Yavit that it likewise resembles the showbread which was baked in Erev Shabbos, the Lechem Aponim. So just like the Lechem Aponim was baked in Erev Shabbos, so too we bake challahs on Erev Shabbos. It's brought down in the Magen Avram that the separating of challah rectifies the sin of other Marishim that occurred on Erev Shabbos. Therefore, we too should bake challah and separate challah on Erev Shabbos to rectify this sin. How much one would bake? So, being that one of the reasons for baking challah on Erev Shabbos is in order to rectify the sin of other Marishim, which occurred on Erev Shabbos, therefore one has to bake at least the amount that requires challah to be removed from the dough. It's also worthy to note that even during the week, it's forbidden for one to purposely knead less than the amount of sheer challah simply in order to avoid the obligation to remove the portion of challah from the dough. And rather, one must, if there aren't any other reasons involved why he doesn't want to do so, bake the amount that will require fresh challah from it. Despite all the above and the clear wordings of the Shulchan Aruch, that one may not swerve from this custom, and all the reasons we explained, today we see that many are not particular to bake challahs on Erev Shabbos, or bake challahs at all for Shabbos, and they rather buy from the store. Are they doing something wrong? So there are pesukim, the Ratzi and the Mishnah Yosef of today, that defend the practice of buying challah in today's times from bakery. Being that today's bakeries also provide freshly baked challah, which is just as delicious as homemade challah. And especially during short Fridays where it's very difficult to bake challahs, there's not enough time for the woman of the house to be able to do so, so they justify the custom. Nevertheless, other places can argue that even today one should not divert from this custom of baking challahs in the home, and one should try to merit, especially towards the mitzvah, removing sheer challah. Question. Can one bake a small amount of challahs and buy the remainder from the bakery, or should all the challahs be from home-baked challahs? So the answer is that even according to the above-mentioned custom, it is permitted to have some challahs which are from the bakery and some challahs which are homemade, and one doesn't have to provide all the challahs from homemade challahs. Is one to bake the challahs specifically on Erev Shabbos? So the answer to this is yes. It's proper to do so specifically in Erev Shabbos, so is recorded in the Seder Hayayim, the Siddur Yavetz, and the Machtzis HaShekel. And amongst the reason is because the showbread was baked specifically in Erev Shabbos, as well as the sin of Adam Marishan, which we try to rectify through baking challah on Erev Shabbos, occurred on Erev Shabbos. Nonetheless, if one is unable to do so on Erev Shabbos, it is better to do so on Thursday or Wednesday than to not do so at all and buy from the bakery.